Bellin Health has launched a new COVID-19 service. They are looking to help patients who continue to suffer symptoms months and weeks post-infection. Now, Bellin says that up to 30% of patients continue to have symptoms for weeks after testing positive. The new long-term care service is focused on helping those individuals who will receive personalized treatment for as long as it's needed.